When I started last year, the first time at the Pro Tour, I mean, for me, everything was totally new. I came in pretty good in this system. We had a very good training. It was super quiet, totally on focus, and we did a great job on training, on the preparation, and now I'm so happy to be back here at Howson Hill to be able to race, thanks to the World Pro Ski Tour. I mean, it's a lot of fun, and yeah, that's racing, you know, and all my life long, I just wanted to be a ski racer on the highest level. And here at the Pro Tour, it's, yeah, that offers this possibility with racing. There's nothing, no politics, nothing. It's just pure racing and a great motivation for me. Keep on going. I've been here now for a second time at Steamboat Springs. It's a great place, I have to say. It's this whole spirit from this cowboy city, the slope next to the city and the lights on for Night King. It's always something great, and for me it feels pretty cool to be able to race here again and to feel this spirit. The race last night was, I have to say, I was, before the race, I was quite nervous. It was a long time before without racing, so you had to get this, to find this race mode, which is burning inside, you know, and yeah, I ended up on third place, had some good battles against the boys. Last run with Thomas was pretty good, you know, Bolivia versus Argentina, so it's always like the challenge, the game, and yeah, I've won some prize money yesterday, so now I'm free to go. I think, yeah, tomorrow, weather is good, slope looks better, definitely, and I think I'm free to go to send it.